vocation.
It is. So you don't end up with a lot of debts.
We're here at Mr. John Palos, his beautiful institute, beauty school.
Yes, indeed.
We're so delighted to be here, and we will be helping today and spreading love and peace and getting to know each other and getting this business nice, pumped, and started. So we're excited.
Very much so.
Cool. She doesn't complain much.
She doesn't complain at all, does she?
Right.
Can I look closer?
Yes, that's a very good mark.
Wow. Wow, that's awesome. See, that's the way they can just like practice and put it all over their face. That's cool.
I like how you teach. It's very hands-on.
Very hands-on.
Very hands-on. That's the best way to learn.
Chocolate doesn't ask silly questions.
That is
I love
funny.
It.
Yeah, I'm a chocolate lover, so I'm all down for
I'm
that.
Definitely a chocolate lover.
Yeah. You're my favorite chocolate.
Just get a shot of that.
John Palos Extreme. I love the extreme and the X with the scissors.
Very nice. It adds a twist to it.
It's just beautiful.
Help you differentiate you from the people out there.
Now, we hold classes here Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. So today's Thursday, so there's no students. So this is a good time to do this.
Oh, beautiful.
Otherwise, there's a lot
waiting
of
for tonight.
You look so pretty.
Love that song. Wow. So they're doing braiding, rollers.
Wow.
I see you color, perms.
Yes, we do everything.
This is nice.
Eyelash
braids.
Eyelash extensions.
Eyelash extensions, yeah, that's awesome. I want to try some eyelash extensions.
Yes, indeed. And you also do nails technology?
Yeah.
To promote the Hudson River School.
Wow.
This is very nice. Let me take
largest
a good shot.
International education company.
Take a good shot.
Wow. This is amazing.
Presented by Unica.
You got better handwriting than me?
I can kind of try. You want me to put something up there?
Yeah, I'll erase this and give it nice. It's a really school of artists and vendors.
Sure.
What school is that?
Hudson River. Is that's your other location?
No. The Hudson River School is the artist school. That's what we're doing today.
Oh.
We're not pushing a beauty school.
Oh, we're not pushing a beauty school. The artist school.
No, right.
You have an artist school
it's
too?
It's about inventions. It's an artist school for inventions.
People that like to invent. Different art classes? Sure.
Yeah.
So it's Hudson River School.
River.
This is a very nice room.
Hudson River, how's that look like?
That's amazing. School.
Okay.
I put the off in the middle.
Of
right
okay.
Here.
Of here?
Mm-hmm.
Inventions.
Then you write artists and inventions.
Write on that piece of paper right behind you there.
Okay. Of artist invention.
Beautiful handwriting.
Who do you like better, her or Maureen?
I have a ton of fun with Katie.
Okay.
Like, I want to be best friends with her. I think we'd have a ton of fun. I think we bathroom.
Maybe she saw that.
Well, she hugged me twice. So,
yeah, either
she
was
really or she likes me. So I think we can do that.
So did you see this thing in the studio?
Yeah.
Are you trying to figure out what it is?
Well,
flies? Has something to do with flies? I want Jackie to pop in here.
Inventors, right?
Artist is with an S.
Artist.
Yes, this is a Jackie creator.
Yeah.
Inventors. T-O-R-S.
She had started decorating for Halloween, so I thought maybe there was a pumpkin that was going to go on there.
Oh, look, it actually took off part of the...
And then I thought, well, maybe it's pins, and there's going to be a disco ball on it. I don't know.
Let me explain to the listeners. There's a pole right in the middle of our studio.
Inventors. How does that look?
That looks amazing. Take a nice shot.
Yeah,
that's nice.
Should I make a little squigglies down here or just keep it plain?
Yeah, add a twist to it.
So there's this flat, like, not that I introduced fancy to Carlos, but almost plate like a round thing that's covered with masking tape.
Mm-hmm.
But it's on the other side.
It's sticky
all over. And it's sitting like with the thing you put to the end of the pole here, and then it just.
Right, but that's never been there before
without
the tape on it. So
yeah.
She made that stand. It was always just nothing on the top of that pole.
So the question is, why do we have this platform now? There's a round platform on the end of a pole that's loose, so covered in masking tape with a sticky side out.
Yeah, that's pretty. Oh my goodness.
I don't kind of
that's aesthetically pleasing to the eyes.
Explaining who Jackie is.
Mm.
She's a very creative soul.
Mm-hmm.
She finds solutions to problems.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes you're like, wow, okay, since we didn't have a item that you could purchase to
right.
do this,
yeah.
you created one out of the products that we have here in the studio with them.
Yeah, she's very creative. She fixed the bell, too.
Yeah. If, like, she needs to, and also she is the type that if you have a problem, she's probably got something in her car or near her.
Where is this school located?
Well, that's the thing is I have more space in the back of this building,
mm-hmm.
and so we're going to have both schools in the same building.
Wow.
Right.
That is so awesome.
Yeah, I just came to that way. I don't have to run around between schools.
Right.
Makes sense.
So both schools are one property.
Right.
Wow.
Now that's ingenious.
Oh, that's amazing.
And when we talk about artists, is it contemporary art?
No, it's going to be building inventions. So if somebody wants to go to school, then they will think of ideas on what products to buy. That I'm going to test my speech, though.
Okay.
Okay.
While many colleges are overpriced and outdated, the Hudson River School of Artists and Inventors is creating a new way of teaching. Old world apprenticeships often created the best trained craftsmen in the world. While many colleges are overpriced and outdated, we are combining some of the best parts of apprenticeships with technology and vocational schooling and team efforts to create artists and inventors who work like modern day craftsmen in their chosen fields. And we are bringing the cost of education down at the same time. Not only we are offering generous scholarships, there are also opportunities to create products within the coursework which will sell to the real world markets and students will share in the profits. It may even be possible to eventually earn more from these inventions and products than the entire cost of schooling. This, of course, depends on the success of each project. So we cannot make any income guarantees, but that is one of the fundamental ideas behind our school, and we will see it succeed. Our objective is to create inventions that the classmates have envisioned. We will build prototypes of them, and the school will patent achievements and monetize them with students sharing in the revenue generated. It is an ingenious way of getting you into the workforce while still attending our school. Develop an impressive resume to captivate a company's Human Resource Department, or more importantly, to work as an independent entrepreneur, creating and marketing your own inventions long after you have graduated our school. We want to bring you closer to a free education, and here's how our state-of-the-art education concept works. All of our art students work together in committees to discuss and develop new inventions or redevelop older inventions in order to build a better mousetrap. While the ideas have been okayed by the school's committees, which are comprised of students and staff, we will then begin developing the prototypes. Each prototype will be a separate class for each invention. Our curriculum is open-ended, and the students get to have a large say in the curriculum for each upcoming semester. These new educational concepts will lead to more participation and developing a work ethic because it is your class's ideas being developed. Now, as you know, artists have a wild imagination, so let's see the ideas. Another differing approach is learning here is that there are no tests. You will, however, be marked on participation at certain levels of product development. The teachers will work on your project with you, hands-on teachers with honed skills, and develop your ideas. Your ideas are valued here. We will listen to you. The student-teacher committees decide on which inventions are best suited to sell on the open market. The inventions will be licensed or sold, and the student's class will receive a percentage of the income. Upon graduation, your resume will include problem solving, managerial decision making, and project development, to name a few of the skills you'll learn. Your resume will reflect not only having graduated from our school, but also having spent 4 years in the workforce. Any corporation looking to hire a manager would be looking to you as their first candidate of choice to hire. I do want you to realize that the majority of our graduates will become freelance developers working on their own projects. Once you get the invention bug, you can never get rid of it. So if you want to work on your own or head for a high-level management position, then this is the school for you. Our tuition is a reasonable $35,000 per year. The price is guaranteed for 2 years, and we have scholarships of $40,000 per student towards the 4 years of schooling. When it comes to developing ideas or managers, artists have been overlooked until now. Our school is looking for the most creative young minds. I feel that you, if you read this so far, you are going to be brilliant at coming up with new products, maybe even entirely new industries. But there's also a lot of room on the artistic side to take in an existing product and turn it from drab to beautiful. The Hudson River School of Artists Inventors is geared towards turning out true giants in multiple industries. Maybe your talents have been scoffed at until now. Maybe you haven't really lived up to your potential because you don't see the high school classes helping you live your life, not improving your talents. Yet you may be ahead of your prospective engineering student coming out of high school in creativity and raw talent. Here your ideas will flourish and you will become the complete artist and inventor that you have always dreamed of being.